Hi guys, we're back with another video, and today we are going to play a game, and it's called Barbershop Simulator.
Barbershop Simbobulator?
Yeah, Simbobulator. Bobulator. Games Academy. Unreal Engine. Team Shavetastic. New game. Why is there a guy already in here?
Have you been waiting long?
Have you been waiting, sir?
Did I leave you in here when I left yesterday?
He wants the lazy. Okay, so I just shave his face off. Okay, so... shave his face off. He's like... I like how the music actually switches from ear to ear. As you spin around. Okay, that looks about right. Performance, star, speed, star, thumbs up, star. Okay, let's see how much we got. Okay, we got $80. Okay, I'm gonna buy a razor. I already have clippers and I already have a cape. So.
It must be love, sweet love, crazy people. Crazy
now that we have a razor,
crazy
what can we
like
do?
Me go crazy over people like you.
The baby. Okay. That's a straight razor. If you hit his ear, then he dislikes your service. Make sure that we've cleaned him fully. Okay, there we go. Baby. Speed. Not very good. Performance good. Okay, we still got $80. And we unlocked the baby. Okay. Basic small. Okay. There we go. So, that's the medium. That's the small. So he wants the lazy. Move sideways. Quickly, just trim them off. Trim them nice and good. Come on, get.
Oh, you cut his ear.
Get. Okay, there's a little piece of hair. Okay.
No, maybe you didn't cut his ear. What was that red stuff?
I did cut his ear, see?
Okay.
Tell it tells you what their name is, too.
You're behind time.
I just hit him in his eye. And he's just like, okay, give me $5.
All the birds have their songs.
I would sue them if they hit me in the eye.
What you gotta do today is swing. I was talking to the whippoorwill. He says you got a corny trill. Bob White, what you gonna swing tonight? I was talking to the mockingbird. He says you are the worst he's heard. Bob White, what you gonna swing tonight?
I keep hitting him where he's not supposed to be shaved.
Don't be a bring down if you can swing down. Give me those high notes. There's a lot of talk about you, Bob, and they're saying you're off the cob. Take it, Mr. B, take it. Follow me, Bob White.
Okay, so he wants like.
We're gonna break it up tonight.
Looks terrible.
I know, but he likes it. Yes, he doesn't like it. I only got $70. Better speed. Look at this.
No.
I don't want my cosmetics.
I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. Makes no difference how I carry on. Remember, please don't talk about me when I'm gone.
Did you see him? He went.
Cut him twice.
The goat, okay? Let's make the goat a little bit bigger this time. What? This thing is such a big range. Okay, I don't want the silver anymore. I don't want silver razor anymore. It's too good. Sorry, dude. Still got an A. Okay, he wants the goat again. Okay, start from over here. Oh my god! Did you see that? I was up here!
Yeah.
What?
And shaves with the handle.
Ain't she sweet?
And shaves with the handle.
See her walking down the street.
Oh.
She must have been a beautiful baby.
His ear too.
Because baby, look at her now.
It's gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Okay, he wants the baby. I like ones where all you gotta do is just the entire thing. I like how they all look the same. Even if they're a girl. Did it. Okay, the wart. Whoa. This one's complicated.
It's the whirl, isn't it?
It's the wart. This one's complicated, though. So you gotta trim this part. Okay, so he wants the baby. So let's give him a let's just chop this entire mane off.
Oh.
What? In the throat? Because I was hitting him in the gullet?
Yeah, it disappears inside his flesh.
I hit him right in the eyes.
Crazy people like me go crazy old people like you. Daffy people, goofy people, dizzy people like me go nutty.
The rest of his hair looks like it's made of clay.
Okay, the baby.
When we are underneath the moon above, you have me acting like a loon. Yeah. It must be love.
Speed.
Crazy.
Oh my god, I did that so fast.
Should be a bonus for that.
If you're like, mew. He wanted the goat.
Oh, you messed it up.
He wanted the goat. Okay. Let's,
Can't put it back on.
Okay, so let's give him, like, a kind of the goat.
Yeah, like that.
Give him a goat, but it's not centered. And this part's supposed to have, like, the little spots.
Oh.
B! B plus.
That's terrible.
The Homer.
Take it easy.
The Homer.
Yeah.
Ow, I hit him in his eye. I don't know why he's not like, when I hit him in the eye. Why are they, what? Why are they calling it the Homer now, instead of the Lazy?
I don't know.
Oh, you're supposed to straight raise.
Your performance.
You're supposed to straight razor back here. That's why it's the Homer.
Oh. Ooh, that was terrible.
The bracket. So you want the thick boy? Okay. So this side. Oh, God. Okay.
Mr. Bob.
That's the Italian. It's matched.
You're behind time.
F. Why is it F?
That was freaking horrendous.
The whole Kogan.
Yeah.
Okay, so just to
do. Better get smart. What you gotta do today is swing. I was talking to the whippoorwill.
Okay, don't do any more there. That's good.
Shrimp.
Oh, you screwed it up.
No, I didn't.
I was talking to the mockingbird.
Okay, there we go. The whole Kogan? The whole Kogan?
It matches, I guess.
Even the owl tells me you're foul.
D, because of my speed. Okay.
The chicken.
So just razor him. But at the front, give him the clippers. For the chicken.
Mr. Bean, take it.
Was that. Did that say Mr. Bean?
No, just Mr. Bean.
A little bit trimming. Okay. Okay, silver large. Equip the silver large, then equip the silver, then equip the stripes. The sideburns. Okay, so we need to trim him like that. Okay, go ahead and trim him. I like how it's Barbershop and we're not even trimming his hair.
It's all here.
Okay, now we need to side. Okay, trim off the side. Give the sideburns some shade. There we go. Sideburn it. Accuracy and performance were down. Okay, the baby. Okay, I stabbed him in the eye. Okay, trim, trim, trim. Okay, careful, careful.
That piece by the ear gets you every time. Do you have to angle your blade or something?
You can't angle your blade.
No.
The sideburns? Oh no. This one's my enemy.
And listen, if you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all, is my advice. We're parting, you go your way, I'll go mine, it's best that we do.
Okay.
Here's a kiss, I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. Makes no difference how I carry on. Remember, please don't talk about me when I'm gone.
I gotta be. The bracket? Oh no. Did I just hear the clown horn? That's the Italian. Oh my god, I got an A! The Musketeer. Okay, let's mark our locations. Okay, now up here, like that. Okay. Okay. We have the small one now. now.
Ain't she sweet? See her walking down the street. She must have been a beautiful baby, cause baby, look at her now.
This is the Spaz.
It's called the Spaz.
I'm gonna make the Spaz. The next one is not gonna be what they asked for. It's gonna be terrible. The Spaz.
There's the like pencil. Long hair sticking out random.
The pencil. Okay, I'm not gonna do the pencil. I'm gonna do... Barbershop Horror. This one's called the Barbershop Horror. I got a C+ for the Barbershop Horror. Okay, so the Italian? No. We're gonna do the checker face.
And here's our curly-headed songster. It's cheerful, Charlie Fisher.
You must have been a beautiful baby, you must have been a wonderful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, you must have shown the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes as they handed you the prize, I bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, cause baby, look at you now.
Yeah, that's handsome.
This is the checker. This is the checker with the chin, with no chin. This is the checker no chin. That's what I'm gonna call this one. The checker no chin.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't like the checker no chin. Okay, this one I'm gonna do the checker, the full-on checker.
Must have been a beautiful baby, cause baby, look at you now.
This sounds like it came from like your generation or something.
Try like 60 years before I was born.
Okay, maybe not. Can I get underneath his face?
Well, 60 years before I was in my 20s, anyway. Sounds like my generation.
Daddy, okay, what do you think of the checker with chin? What do you think of the checker chin included?
That's so handsome.
I see somebody just like you.
Okay, F again. The binder.
Blinder.
We're gonna do the opposite of what he wants. So we're gonna completely shave this part. And completely shave this part. Because that's where he wanted it. Now.
Just shave up the middle.
The middle, I'm gonna do this.
Nothing like leaving a big chunk of mustache on there.
The chicken. I call that the extremely lazy.
Super, just super fast.
I call that the idiot. Okay, we got gold from doing the idiot. The Lincoln? Nah.
It's just a chin strap.
I'm calling that one the super lazy. Oh my gosh! I got Look at my accuracy. I got a B minus for doing nothing. You could just do nothing. Okay, I'm gonna use my golden razor and shave his face. You wanted the binder? Well, too bad. The blinder? Well, too bad. Now you get the...
You get the eye damage special.
Yeah. And also your hair, too. I need to take some hair out. Make sure to clip the ears nice and good.
No.
Clip the ears. Right there, okay? Now we're just gonna shave his front and his... And shove this into his eyes. Shove it up his nose. Shove it up his nose.
Ah, he cut his tip of his nose off.
Cut his nose off.
Oh, it stinks. Oh, it stinks.
Oh, God. Okay. Right. Okay. So this is just give him a skin shave. It's like that razor where it's like it peels off the skin.
The 12-blade razor.
We'll show you the 12-blade razor. After this. Okay, so just okay, jab it into his eyes more.
Oh, this is gonna be like...
Cut the tip of his nose off.
You're gonna be arrested for this one. Oh, he likes it.
Perform.
He paid money for that.
Nope.
Oh, he lost it all.
Okay, we'll show you the straight where it... Okay, all of my customers, I'm gonna do this. Because they don't get mad for it. They don't get mad if I do that. If I send it through their nose, they don't get mad.
Can you do that in his throat?
Okay,
or
the...
his ear.
Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see. Oh! Oh!
Oh, that's nasty too. We're just gonna give you a facelift here with our...
Okay, hold on. Oh! 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 Okay, I think we'll cut off the entire nose with this one. Oh! We rotated it and turned it in. We just rotated it and. Oh! Through. Oh, God! What is. Oh, God!
Oh, you Wait, actually got a cut there.
Okay, let's just.
That doesn't cut anything. cut the top of his head off.
Okay. Okay, let's just, okay.
Can you embed it in his neck?
Okay. Embed it in his neck. Okay. Wait, let's do some... Oh, God! Oh. Wait. Wait, would that hurt?
Yeah.
That?
Hard. I don't think it would cut there, but...
Okay.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, God. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you got a cut there.
Okay, so this side... If we do it from that side, then it doesn't work. But if we do it from this side, then yeah. It inserts into his... It looks like we're stabbing him. We're stabbing him. Don't move, sir. Sir, you don't move. You might cut a blood vessel. Oh, God. He's moving, too.
He's wondering what on earth is going on.
Sir, I've broken your nose, so I need to do surgery. cut the entire thing off. Oh, sorry. I might have cut through your skull.
On my window.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Did you do that to his ear?
Sorry. Okay, yeah, let's see.
Sort of.
Oh my god.
It's not as shocking.
But you have a danger, though. You have a danger. Yeah, that's the danger. Okay, so shove it up through his eye. Now cut his lip off. Cut his lip. Cut his chin. Right through his chin.
See his lip from underneath. Alright, I think we've had enough of this game now.
Okay, now let's show you the 12-blade razor. Okay, guys, here we go.
So what do you think, honey? Do I look like a first-rate professional businessman?
Honey, did you even shave?
Twice. It's those damn triple-blade razors. They just don't give me the close shave I need to make me a first-rate professional businessman.
Ron, if you don't get a promotion today, I'm leaving you.
It's the fault of those damn triple-blade razors. I wish there was a better razor, a way better one. You know?
Well, now there is. Spishak presents the Mach 20. With 20 blades, we guarantee you the closest shave of your life.
That could be the edge I need to make me a first-rate professional businessman.
It sure could. Watch this. You see, the first blade cuts the facial hair. But before the hair can snap back, the second blade cuts it again. The third blade cuts it once more. The fourth blade cuts it again. The fifth blade goes deeper, digging below the first layer of skin to remove the hair follicle. The sixth blade cuts away that pesky second layer of skin where there might be some renegade hair follicle. The seventh blade cuts away six more layers of skin, ensuring that hair will never, ever grow there. The eighth blade sends an electronic pulse to the center of the brain, which destroys the part of the brain responsible for hair growth and four other non-essential functions. The ninth blade gently smooths out the jawbone to give your face a more even appearance. The tenth blade removes cavity-causing tartar, and the 11th blade starts the process all over again. By the time the 20th blade passes over your face, you're a first-rate professional businessman. That promotion is as good as yours.
Thanks, Spishak. You saved our marriage.
The Spishak Mach 20. Coming soon, the Lady Spishak Mach 20. For all of your most personal female shaving needs.
Oh, God. Oh, sorry. We thought it was 12 blades. It was 20.
Yeah. The other 8 blades or so, they just repeat what the first ones did.
Yeah. Okay, guys. That's going to be it for this video. Okay.